This is a long plate muller. I found it in an old Silvertone amp a long time ago, and I've had it for a long time in my Germino amp. I think it's getting a little weak. I think it was weak to begin with, but it still sounds good.